During 2017, Yamaha is celebrating the 30th anniversary of their first digital mixer. It's also 45 years since Yamaha's first PM console. As part of our celebrations, we are expanding the RIVAGE PM10 system. We have a new control surface, the compact CSR10S, and a new single mode fiber twin lane card, and a range of new plugins added to the DSP engine. First, the new control surface. As you can see, it's about two-thirds the size of the larger CSR10. 26 faders rather than 38. However, it has all the same functions as the larger surface. Two power supplies, two Q buses, external display port, Omni inputs and outputs, MIDI, GPI, and it has the same connection to the DSP engine. Dual Cat5e or Cat6 cables for redundancy. And on the surface, we keep the same large hands-on selected channel area, the user-defined keys, the scene memory controls, and all the fader access keys, including 12 custom fader banks. Use the smaller CSR10S in tight spaces such as OB vans or smaller theatre control rooms. Or, after a future update, use the dual console function so the two control surfaces can be connected to one DSP engine. This will allow the new CSR10S to be used as a sidecar to the larger CSR10. Or, in a musical production rehearsal, the smaller surface can be moved into the audience area while the larger surface stays in the control room, so two or even three operators can work faster in tandem. Now, let me remind you about Twin Lane. It's Yamaha's high-performance, low-latency, redundant fiber ring, carrying 400 audio channels at 96 kHz 32-bit. Between up to 8 I/O racks and the DSP engines. Now, we can choose between multi-mode fiber and the new single-mode fiber cards. This, the HY256TL-SMF audio interface card, will carry 256 channels in and out of each device, and it permits a cable length of up to 2 kilometers. Use it when the 300 meter allowance of multi-mode is just not enough. With both single and multi options, we use the industry standard Neutrik Optical Con Duo connectors. These are rugged, repairable, and compatible with regular LC fiber connections. Our hardware engineers are not the only team to have been kept busy. Our DSP programmers too. We have a range of new plugins to be introduced during the summer of 2017 as part of our fantastic free upgrade. Firstly, the famous Dugan Auto Mixer. It's coming here to the DSP R10 in collaboration with Dan Dugan's sound design. We can provide his advanced algorithm for automatic mic mixing as already featured on the Yamaha CL and QL consoles. It's a must-have tool for conference and live broadcast mixing. And with the PM10, we have increased the potential for up to 64 channels arranged into 5 groups. That is huge. Also, we're bringing the Eventide H3000 Live Ultra Harmonizer Effect Unit into the system. This is an enduring favorite among live studio engineers and musicians around the world. Combinations of pitch shift, delay, reverb, modulation, and filters can be created and crafted to achieve intricate sonorous effects. Add rich harmonization to vocals or big lush chorus effects to guitars. That is awesome, but there's even more to tell you. Have you ever come across the Yamaha E1010 analog delay unit from 1978. It offers a rich warm delay with added modulation for versatile chorus effects. Anyway, Dr. K's lab have used their virtual circuitry modeling technology to recreate it here for us. But now, the maximum delay time has increased from 300 milliseconds to 1,000 milliseconds. It's called a BBD type because the original is a bucket brigade device. It's a method of creating delay by passing the audio through a long line of capacitors. It's a great sound designer's tool with a deep organic echo. Use it on guitars, keyboards, vocals, and other solo instruments. At the same time, we're including the MBC4 multiband compressor and the Buscom 369 natural sounding bus compressor. These are already popular with CL and QL console users and have now been ported across to the new DSP platform of RIVAGE PM10. One final item is the Dynamic EQ4. This is a dynamic EQ based on the original two-band device already found in CL, QL and PM10, but now with four bands and additional key input. It already has an amazing ability for sound shaping, which is now even more versatile. For example, you can now use a vocal mic to reduce a guitar's mid-range whenever the singer is active, but keep it full-bodied for the heroic solos. It's exciting to see and hear so many terrific new toys and tools appearing in the RIVAGE PM10, and they're all included in the free upgrade to version 1.5. If it's taken 30 years to bring all of this innovation together into one system, then I say happy anniversary to Yamaha Digital Mixers.